Mom, you don't like to be vlogged? Why won't you be vlogged?
No.
You don't want to be vlogged?
I don't know.
Yeah, just every once in a while, huh? Some people like those pickled wiener things, sausages. Yeah. Oof. A good snack on the road, at least it's in a jar.
A lot of this pickled stuff is made out of beef heart. So if that had been made out of beef heart, I wouldn't have bought it.
Yeah, you like the chicken and the beef.
Yeah.
Interesting.
3, 2, 1.
Do you have a garden this year?
No.
You don't garden? Why you don't like to be vlogged?
Because.
Say hi to all the.
I don't look good on camera.
Oh. Say hi to all the funny tubers out there.
Hi, funny tubers.
Hey, like this video. Say like this video, subscribe.
Like this video, subscribe.
And become a funny tuber.
Become a funny tuber.
No, don't. Why do you act so shy around there?
Look, there's your dog looking for some. Must not feed your dog. She's looking around for food.
Why you don't like to be vlogged?
We're going to vlog on vacation time. Vlog.
No, don't.
You don't like the vlog? I guess if I get off here, she's going to lock me out of the house again. So. She don't want to be on vlog. Dad don't mind being on a vlog. Well, yeah, girl. This is the sweet
girl.
And she said, "Don't get away from my mama." That's my mama.
So you heard it from my mom. Like, subscribe, like this video, subscribe to this channel, and become a funny tuber today. So maybe we'll get some more subscribers since you said that.
Here at the Kentucky Bend.
Go with Candy.
Come. Candy. No.
It makes your coins a little bit more valuable.
It's got a little nip on it.
That was done for a purpose. It looks like, I think. I don't know if it was.
My sister said, well, they thought it cut some of it out to peel somebody's teeth.
Yeah, it looked like
could have been.
Yeah. But I looked in the book and they didn't look like that.
I've seen these before.
I think we see them at the farmer.
Oh.
You get these.
Made a necklace, it looks like, out of it.
Mm-hmm. This friend of mine, would do it at no cost, and I could set up a time, or I might, on Mondays, his store is closed.
Mm-hmm. That's one of the older dimes, isn't it? What's that one?
Let's see. I got that. Did I don't know if I brought my
that and you can't hold.
Okay.
1830. Woo! That's an old one.
On this one.
Let me see here.
They say don't clean them.
Okay.
You can clean them. All it takes is a little vinegar and
1912, Dad.
Vinegar.
Well, boy, that's
and,
a real 18.
A little baking soda.
1830. Woo! That's enough. Yeah, that's pretty. That's getting on back to, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
It's older than Dad. You got a nice little collection.
Let me.
That's a nice collection.
let me talk to him.
That's them silver certificates, you know.
They can be worth a little bit more.
The smallest gun.
I know people do buy these just to have them.
It's the old marbles, real old marbles. That's.
See if we can find out more.
You want to see if I can? Let me see if I can. You dropped it somewhere.
Yeah, I'll get this light and look up on the earth.
You know,
I had a win. There, okay, good.
We found several, but we.
Woo, that's a big one. Yeah, it looks kind of like. Look at that. That's a.
Must have been a glass type marble.
Like, almost like a little egg.
I always call them logger heads. You know, the glass ones. These are older than the glass.
Yeah, these are not glass ones. That means they're pretty old, probably.
Yeah.
I was hunting this house place one time, and it hadn't been. And they tilled it that year and hadn't been worked much. In one place, I found about 12 or 15 of those stone clay marbles like that.
Oh, my goodness.
Collection, you know.
Yeah. Well, that's quite a bit. It must have been kids that left them there a long time ago.
Probably, yeah.
He has a miniature graveyard in his yard. That's something you don't see every day. On the road.
Well, don't forget this summer when you're out in the sun, make sure you put on your hat so you won't get sunburned. And also make sure you put on earplugs, not earbuds, but earplugs when you're listening to Almost Live with Jason Funny. Granny G, give me my phone back.
All these articles that they use in the Civil War, they are in his book. So that's interesting, the kind of itself. It's got stuff in it.
Yeah.
And different things. Those spurs.
Let's tell them the story about great granddad and grandma to start off with, little Bell. Great granddad, when the land was young, barred his door with a wagon tongue. Times was tough and the Redskins mocked, and he said his prayers with his shotgun cocked.
Great grandma, when the West was new, wore hoop skirts and bustles too. When engines came and things looked bad, well, she fit right alongside a great granddad.
Great granddad was a busy man. He cooked his grub in the frying pan, picked his teeth with his hunting knife, and he wore the same suit all his life.
The war whoop shrilled in the woods all night. Weaker hearts would have died of fright. She molded bullets out of lead to help keep the hair up on their heads.
21 children came to bless the old man's home in the wilderness. Doubt this statement if you can. Great granddad was a busy man.
21 necks she had to scrub, 21 shirts in the old wash tub. She biled the beans and she washed the clothes, but she didn't have time to powder her nose.
He raised them rough, but he raised them strong. When their feet took hold on the road to wrong, he straightened them out with an old ramrod, and he filled them full of the fear of God.
Great granddaughter may ride in state, liveried footman at her gate, but wealth can't buy great grandma's joy.
Oh, a piece of hair in my mouth. I'm Granny G. I got arthritis, and I'm old, and my skin's dry, and I got dandruff all up in here, you know, and gray head. I'm a little bit senile. I'm Granny G, but, you know, get out of breath a lot, you know, and forget where I'm at, you know, because I'm Granny G, but one thing I know is, if you're listening to this particular vlog, this particular video, or this particular YouTube channel, you have bad taste. Yes, that's one thing that I'm not going to have is bad taste. Goodbye.
What
the thing about this thing here, it's really good condition. So you can drop that in your bag.
Oh, yeah. I like the little case on it, though. But that's not a V. That's a 5. That's a Roman numeral.
Yeah. It should say 5 cents.
I'll own it somewhere?
Yeah.
The V. It does. Okay. It's hard to focus. It came. I won't put it in that bag.
When they first came out, it just had that 5 on it.
Uh-huh.
And people started to put gold plate on them to make it like it was a $5 gold piece.
Trying to...
Yeah, so as soon as they seen what was happening, they... cents came on there.
Oh, that five way cents. They could recognize it.
Yeah, it's not, you know, instead of a...
Yeah, because it does say cents.
Yeah, yeah.
So I guess they did that to...
I've seen one that was counterfeited, and it had gold plating on it.
Really, if you could ever get a hold of one of those gold ones, that'd be worth money. I bet you would have to pay a pretty penny, though.
Well, I would think they're not really that...
expensive?
Yeah.
It looks like it might be a little expensive being so rare that they are.
Yeah.
This is all of Daddy Funny's coin collection. It's not all of it, but some of it.
Now, how many Morgan Silver dollars did I give you?
You gave me, I don't know how many you gave me. You might have gave me a few, maybe even one. I'll have to look at home in my safe and see. How many you gave me? Oh, you got even a little coin bag here.
Yeah.
What's in there?
I don't even. Can you $0.5?
Yeah, yeah. It feels like $0.5.
Yeah, you're welcome to anything on there.
Wow, look at that. Yeah, you did have a good collection here. Yeah, go ahead.
Let me see if I can get something out.
Yeah, go right ahead. You can sit here if you want to. Yeah, that's what the more than $0.5.
Something you can
put see. Some.
How about
go ahead. You sit down. This is your desk.
I'm not going to sit down. I think I got something here. Oh, there it is.
Lord have mercy, that's huge.
This coin is almost perfect. I think it's made in the 80s. That coin's almost perfect.
Woo.
You can have that.
You sure?
Yep.
That's one of your perfect ones. 1880, Dad. You sure about that? How much did you pay for that? That thing is huge. It's bigger than a silver dollar. It's about the same size as a silver dollar anyway. There's a silver dollar. But these are harder to find. I don't even think the banks have this. Can you imagine the history that this coin's been through? 1886 is the year that my great-grandpa was born on my mom's side. My grandma's side. Ain't that something? Oh, for heaven's sake. Whoa!
Oh, I just heard all the time. I'm Granny G. I'm 102 years old. I'm always arthritis and stuff, and I'm going all that bald and stuff, and I like to wear my hat and keep the sun out of my eyes and stuff. I guess I still need to wear a mask, but I didn't take my shot, so. But I'm 102 years old, Granny G, and stuff, and what are you doing watching this vlog? Get off of here! This thing will poison you! Stop watching!
And 5, commanding the river. Successfully withstanding bombardment for 2 weeks, these and the 3 island batteries interdicted the river until USS Carlet and Pittsburgh slipped past during darkness to cover Pope's crossing from New Mexico.
Imagine.
And.
Oh.
Say hi. I got it the wrong.
What's it called, Chad?
Lavender Warburton.
Warburton? Is that a penguin? Oh, it bit me. Is that a penguin? How many you got here? Are they all the same kind?
No.
What kind is that?
It's a sapphire gem.
A sapphire gem?
Something new.
It's a new breed of chicken? They got it at KFC?
Oh,
Wow, isn't that a pretty little thing?
I've never seen them before.
Wow, how much you paid for one?
I think these are $5 and these are $6.
What, in Buckeyes?
Yeah. I like these.
Oh, it's a fuzzy thing. Can I get one for my cats?
Dude, they cost more than cats do.
Whatever, my cats are thoroughbred.
Bunch of mix.
No, they're not. Oh, Ted, you got them for me.
Oh, yeah.
And what else do...
Ouch! Okay, what's this thing?
Now, about before he did
it. Let me see if I can film it. Oh, my gosh, I think she... What's that in its mouth? It hasn't eaten it yet?
Mm-mm.
It's a fish? Can you pull that out of its mouth?
Mm-mm.
Why?
Nope.
He's probably thirsting for water, fresh air now. We're going to name him McCammett.
I'm not keeping.
Well, what's that stuck in his mouth? Can you pull that out?
Why don't you pull it out?
Well, you don't. Looks like he's choking on a fish.
Probably got rid of him.
You need to get that out of his mouth.
I'm not pulling out that frog's mouth.
So, stick your finger in his mouth.
I ain't afraid of him.
Does he need to go on a diet? He's just fat.
Get that out of my face.
I'm sorry. What, Kermit Frog? Oh, is that Miss Piggy Kermit's child? Is that some huge legs? You want to eat his frog legs?
I don't eat frog legs.
Oh, you need to eat them, a huge.
I don't like frog legs.
You do. Well, I guess that's pretty interesting. If that's the, if you guys want to live his kind of life.
I'm telling you.
He's just a... He's the next Tiger King.
Darling, you'll always be mine.